Today, we're focusing on emotional damage. That right there is emotional damage. The unfairness that adds extra flavor to that emotional damage. Very effective.